Welcome to my channel Around the World. Let's talk about the character of Joker. Honestly, Joker is one of the best and beautiful evils during the history. He is the antagonist of Batman and the best antagonist in the modern popular culture. He is mentally psycho and the most dangerous clown forever. This unique character cannot be remembered in stories, so it showed up on cinema screen with Batman. It's not easy to represent this role. Everybody played this role faced some dangerous problems in his own life. From here, the people start talking about Joker curse. But is that really existed? Let's talk about everyone individually. Every time there must be a special antagonist, not a gang which is easy to arrest on the jail. Yes, the Joker was respectful, worthy antagonist. He was strange, unique and big challenge for Batman, exactly like Professor Moriarty in Sherlock Holmes novel. Joker was more crazy, but Batman is not Sherlock Holmes. Joker's smile owns for the author Bill Finger, who quotes this smile from one of the characters in the movie in 1982. The basic character Cumberland was injured with deformation in the face. This made Cumberland laughing continuously, without stabbing. I think that you don't know anything about these things. The first appearance for Joker in stories was in 25 April 1940. After that, he appeared in 1966 in the TV. Cesar Romero played this role. He was the first victim for Joker character. He was born in the first of the 20th century. His family's conditions were very hard, but luckily, Romero's talent allowed him to do dancing offers on the stage. After that, he appeared in the big screen on Hollywood. He wasn't famous despite he had subscribed with romantic and historical movies. In the 16th, Romero was an old man and hard for him to play this role, but he took it at the age of 58. After that, he proved that he had a lot of energy for acting the crazy clown. Batman series was comedic in these years, like these days. Romero liked his role and said it was not hard. But the Joker had another mind. Romero started feeling with a strong headache. He asked the staff to stop putting makeup on his face. The makeup needs 1 hour at least. Then he faced another problem with neck hair. After a long time, he faced another strong headache. It may be the first step for the Joker curse. Jack Nicholson. In 1982, this movie had a great famous, and the Joker was very close to what we see in stories. To get a crazy character, they use a professional actor. They call Jack Nicholson. He had a big experience with playing criminal roles. Too many followers consider Jack is the best copy of the Joker. He realized that doing this role is very hard. He started suffering from sudden concern and insomnia. This character came from the story to the actor's life. Despite he did this role perfectly, surrounded people were feeling worried about his behaviors. The press asked him to comment. He said, "The Joker doesn't want to push you for crazy. He may make you kill somebody you know." Heath Ledger. Here we can talk about a real tragedy happened with an actor of the Joker. He made all his efforts to make the Joker a real character. He studied carefully the old stories and the novel of Clockwork Orange. But that wasn't enough. He got ready psychologically. He made notes. There were horror pictures for the Joker. He stayed for a month in a room listening for sounds and Joker's laughing sound. He was sleeping 2 hours daily. He tried to blend his character with the Joker. Crazy, killer, and without conscience. Heath said that it was the best role in his life and it was exciting. But at the end, he had many medicines. He was found committed suicide in his room before 6 months of offering the movie. It's really awful to get fictional character to screen and affect to somebody and leads him to the death. I think the Joker himself destroys everybody play his role. Jared Leto. He blend with Joker very easily. Despite all the criticize he received, he got ready very well for this role. Or too much ready. During photography, he made some awful surprises for his team, like the mice for his friend and the dead pigs. He realized that this role can affect for his real life, so he decided to stop. Joaquin Phoenix. His role differs from the others. First, he is not a superhero. Second, the hero in this film is not Batman, he is the Joker himself. It's a special action. This movie is about a man, his name is Arthur. Joaquin Phoenix said that this copy is the most bad one than the others. After the photography, he said that this role scared him and leads him to crazy. During photography, he lost 24 kilograms. He looked like his ribs are broken. He studied the Engelmann syndrome. This syndrome makes the person laughing without controlling. He was getting ready for this role for months. But Phoenix is a bright actor, and we wish for him the best.